tell me one of the customers that you sell tomatoes to. And you're in this business for 6 years, you tell the Internal Revenue Service that you've been selling tomatoes. And I want to know who you're selling the tomatoes to. Isn't it a fact that it's a phony job, you don't sell tomatoes at all, this is just a way of legitimizing illegal income?
No, sir, it's not a phony job.
All right, then tell me who you sell the tomatoes to.
I sell to a lot of people in your office.
You haven't been able to mention one. Can you mention one person you sell tomatoes to?